a breeze. Finally, the same tool used to clean carpeting will pick up the loose dirt, sand, and dust from the floor. You simply set the combination rug and floor nozzle to bare floor. And if you like, you can even use your vacuum to spray self-polishing wax. As you've seen, to clean house and like it, you've got to form a great attachment to your attachments. Most of them come with your cleaner. But don't forget your greatest attachment, your husband. He can be the greatest cleaning aid of all if you get him interested. This is not the way to go about it. Better appeal to his weakness, the family car. Once he sees how easy it is to clean a car with a vacuum cleaner, you might get him to help out with the regular cleaning. He'll find out that a vacuum cleaner is a handy thing to clean up a workshop. Let him do the stairs for you. The modern cleaner is made to sit firmly on the step. Probably one of the most valuable uses of the modern cleaner is the way it can demark your closets. First, remove the hose. Then the dirt sack. Pour moth crystals inside. Then place the cleaner in the closet and shut the door. The penetrating vapor action will give you wonderful protection from moths. Other unusual uses you might want to try are such things as removing spilled powder from dressing table drawers. Or brightening up suede pumps. Most up-to-date cleaners trap the dirt in a paper sack. To keep from cutting down suction when the sack is full, you just open the top, toss the full one away, and put a new one in its place. Then you're all set for the next time. The modern vacuum cleaner is truly an ingenious genie, moderately priced and worth its weight in gold. There's really no maintenance to it. Why, it does everything but put itself away. Maybe it can even do that. Seriously, though, there is only one way to clean house and like it, and that's to get the most out of the modern vacuum cleaner.